You have a superpower? You're both fucking with me, right?
I'm not so into calling it a superpower, but all the rest is true.
Fine. Then tell me what I'm feeling right now.
You're feeling disbelief.
You're actually a little annoyed. You feel hurt that we didn't tell you until now. Whether it's true or not, you don't like being left out.
Well, okay. Oh shit, the foosball game. You knew exactly what to do.
Yeah, sorry. Being around memories of Gabe was making you so sad. I wanted to help.
You did. I'm just surprised. Never thought I'd have a freaky empath friend. Pretty wild.
So, any sign of Diane today?
No. But she was in yesterday working on her laptop.
You said she was afraid of something around Gabe's death. If she's covering up what Typhon did, I bet there's proof.
I hope so. If she comes in today, let's be ready with a plan. In the meantime, I've got to finish my shift.
We're on it.
Time to earn a paycheck. I should clean the dirty dishes around the bar.
How do these birdwashing contests even work?
Welcome. I'll be right with you. I better check in with Steph and Ryan. Okay, she's here. What's the plan?
Well, we have two plans, actually. But we're still workshopping them.
What does workshopping mean, exactly?
It means Ryan won't admit that my plan is perfect. Okay, so here's what I'm thinking. I asked Diane out on a date.
Wait, what?
And she's so into it. She doesn't notice one Ryan Lucan swiping her laptop. Ryan carries said laptop upstairs, acquiring damning evidence. Maybe Diane and I still hook up? Not important.
That's your plan? Oh my god, please tell me you have something better.
I do. Now, to be clear, it's the same plan. Except, I'm the distraction. Look, Steph, I don't even think she's gay, all right? She's probably into the rugged mountain man type. All the transplants are.
I'm genuinely worried that these were the best ideas you had.
What? It's a simple plan, literally two steps. You just need to choose the hotter distraction.
Okay, I'm not doing that.
You're the only tiebreaker we have.
Let's go with Steph. Badass DJ? It's a no-brainer. Sorry, Ryan.
Fuck yes. In your face.
Yeah, that's fair.
Look, I appreciate the effort, but we don't even know if she has anything worth stealing yet. I'm just gonna try talking to her. Maybe I can get her worked up and read her emotions. I'll let you know if I need that distraction.
Good luck.
Your usual.
Thanks, Alex.
What's the best way to rile her up? You know all I want is justice for my brother. Please. Help me.
Alex, I can assure you that Typhon is committed to a full and open investigation. We want to find those responsible and hold them accountable just as much as you do. That's the truth.
She's got a great poker face, unlike Mac. Let's see what she's really feeling. Let me try and read her first.
Poor Gabe. No one deserves to die like that.
She's sad. If I keep her thinking about Gabe's death, maybe I can find out more. Such a cute photo.
My niece and nephew. They're adorable.
I bet you and Gabe threw back a lot of these together.
He was a great bartender. Made the long work days more bearable.
That's a nice cross.
Oh, thanks.
William Bloom. Gabe loved him. I think he spent a whole year just listening to him.
Really? He had good taste. Surprised we never talked about it. Of all the people this could have happened to, why'd it have to be him?
Do you have, enough napkins for the table?
Yeah. I'm fine, thanks.
Of all the people this could have happened to, why'd it have to be him?
Typhon does a lot of local hiring, huh?
We're always growing.
Are you joining in the LARP later? It's been so hard for Ethan. We're all hoping it will cheer him up.
I can't. Good luck, though. I'm sure he'll appreciate it.
Okay. Now I need to pick something that will push Diane's emotions over the edge. Look, I know you're not a bad person. But my brother is dead because of the choices you and Typhon made. How does that make you feel? I actually want to know.
Alex, Typhon is doing everything we can to address the situation. That's the truth. Okay?
That's the emotion I was looking for. Time to explore. Okay, time to find out what Diane is really hiding.
He came here looking for a better life, just like me. He's gone. I'm still here. Hello?
Miss Jacobs? It's Deputy Pike.
Pike, I'm sorry, but we're very busy at the moment.
There's been an accident.
What kind of accident?
Wait, there's something else.
I can't undo what Typhon did, or the role I played. But at least I have everything I need to protect myself from them.
Holy shit. She must have evidence on the USB stick. Oh, looks like I'll need a distraction after all.
Diane.
Oh, hey, Steph. How are you?
So, what's your deal?
I'm sorry?
Are you single? Semi-single? Taken, but still down to get drunk and make out?
Whoa. Was not expecting that at all. Am I blushing? I feel like I'm blushing.
Yeah, I could see your cheeks from space.
Super. Real good look for me. I'm so flattered. I don't even know what to say.
Hey, no sweat. Just think about it. Get back to me. I'm not going anywhere.
See ya.
Is pounding.
Steph, there's a very real chance that you awoke something in Diane.
Wouldn't be the first time.
I know I'm cracking up, but that was legit terrifying. I hope it was worth the risk.
Password protected. Guess I'm not surprised.
I'll bring this to Riley. See if she's willing to help. She's a whiz at computer stuff.
In the meantime, we have a LARP to do. Grab your hat and meet me at the park. And don't forget your guitar, okay?
Is the guitar really necessary?
What? How can you be a bard without a guitar? The bard's whole job is to musically regale people.
Well then, prepare to be regaled.
So, did you finish the thing?
Yeah, barely. It took me all night. I haven't carved like that in ages.
All right, I need to grab my guitar and the hat that Steph got me. Okay, let me grab my hat. One day, I'll stop being a freeloader. For now, I'm just grateful. There it is. Oh, shit. The feather on the hat must have fallen off. Maybe I can find it. Gabe's last effects from the coroner. Pike dropped it off a few days ago. Guess I've been avoiding looking through it. Okay. One match left. I don't know why. Never know when you'll need a light. I'm not giving up yet, Gabe. I better find that feather. Steph is a stickler for details. Still haven't gotten you open yet. Must be a key around here somewhere. I'm really glad my advice helped. A dire rat joined your party. Ducky said this would help me feel at home. I'll have to take his word for it. Alex the Bard, ready to serve. Time to head out. Hey.
I don't need, like, cheering up or whatever.
Okay, so maybe this wasn't the most subtle idea, but... Gabe was so excited to LARP with you. I bet he'd really want you to do it.
I do want to do this. It's just... Everyone's been working so hard. And if I'm not happy, they'll all be disappointed.
Must be weird having a bunch of adults pressuring you to dress up in a costume and act like you're having fun.
Yeah, especially my mom. She always looks so... sad. 'Cause I'm like bummed out. But I can't just pretend.
I thought pretending was the whole idea of this thing. Acting like you're someone else, just for a little bit.
I guess.
The crazy thing is, sometimes, pretending you're having fun can trick you into actually having fun. Couldn't hurt to try.
All right. But I don't want to do it alone. You have to help me.
Of course.
Thanor, the Monster Slayer! Thanks to the gods and all the heavens you've come. I am in desperate need of a great hero. Could you be the one? Please, tell me of your exploits.
There's a bunch of stuff. Maybe my bard can sing something about me.
Oh, sure. A horde of ogres. That's a lot. Thanor slew them with a single shot.
My goodness. So, you must be Thanor's bard, Alto, whose songs have magical powers. It sounds like you are exactly the heroes I need. My name is King Tabor. The age of monsters has come upon my kingdom. Horrible creatures stalk the streets. My people live in constant fear. But there's hope. An ancient prophecy describes three mysterious gems, known as soul jewels, that can save us all. I need you to go search the kingdom, survive whatever's out there, and bring me back those jewels. Do you understand?
Yeah. Yes.
Good. Then you must go, now. My people are counting on you.
Should we start with the main road?
Okay.
Time to find some jewels.
This is kind of exciting. How do we know where to look?
I think we don't know. It's a true adventure.
Oh. What is...
Okay. It's a wolf.
A dire wolf.
Shit, what do we do?
I think we have to fight it.
Untuned cord. One damage.
Shield of courage.
Ah! Two damage.
Scroll of healing. Thanor and I are restored to full health. All negative status effects removed. Untuned cord. One damage.
Shield of courage.
Ah! Two damage.
Distortion field. One sound damage for the next two turns.
Shield of courage. Protected by shield of courage.
Ah, my ears are ringing.
Stirring him. Double Thanor's next attack.
Blade. Two damage, and you're on fire for the next two turns.
Loot!
Oh, cool! I learned a magic attack!
One damage to allies? Better be nice to Thanor.
Let's keep going.
What do you think this key is for?
Maybe it'll... How do we know for sure it's dead? Should we tickle it?
Stop it. Be serious.
Aren't I supposed to be the one teaching you how to throw?
You'd have to be athletic to do that.
Whoa, go easy.
Maybe you can teach me the finer points of craft beer.
Oh my.
Let's go to the peach.
Well, now, who do we have here?
Thanor the Monster Slayer. Found a scroll?
Yeah. Looks like the Black Lantern is part of the LARP. Wanna look in here?
Yeah. Let's go in. What happened here?
Fellow survivors, I see.
Are you the bartender here?
Nope. Monster ate all of the staff. We'll have to serve ourselves.
Do you know what this key is for?
Belonged to Barry, the tavern keeper. That's his leg over there.
Oh.
So, if you want to try all of the locks, I'm sure he won't stop you.
Let's see what we can find around here. Steph thought of everything. She's amazing at this. What happened to the rest of the music? Someone knows how to keep Thanor busy. Steph really went all out in here.
Do you think we could have prevented this if we got here earlier?
Don't think about that. We have to focus on the jewels so we can solve the problem for good.
I get...
Thanor! Did you see this?
That's got to be it! It's one of the jewels! One down, two to go.
That wasn't so bad, right? Now I feel more confident we can find the others.
Glad you finally believe in us.
That's not what...
Bye.
Godspeed! Godspeed!